What do you think the difference was tonight, though? Because we've thought that you have potential, but this was the first UFC fight where you really got to show, you know, how great he can be. What was the key tonight to showing that?
他说你今天表现反正很焦，然后想问你，这是你第一次在UFC表现得非常非常完美，然后你可以给全部观众带来一个非常精彩的比赛，但今天的最绝点在哪里？你今天打比赛这点，你没听懂？他说，Sorry，我也就是问，今天的重点在哪里？今天的比赛。
重点就是拳法，boxing,
striking. Yeah.
And as far as when he was hurt, did you know? Because it was kind of a delayed reaction where he fell to the ground. Did he realize how hurt he was when he landed the left hand? Because when Malcolm fell, it was kind of late. Like the shot landed, and he stood for a second and fell. So did he see that? Did he know that he was hurt right away?
他说你倒对手倒快倒地的时候，你这时候在想什么？其实我没有想就是太快的进攻，我想就是打站立，然后我看对手就是打的重击可能是比较重，然后就没有起来，我就过去补拳。He said he just wanna fight in striking, but not so fast, so fast KO like today. And the Malcolm Golden had really hard punches, but he didn't fight back, and he put him down.
And last thing for me, I know people are going to be excited about his next fight. When would you like to fight again? Would you want to go over to Abu Dhabi if we do that in January? Would you want to come back to Vegas? What's the plan moving forward?
他说你今天带来的比赛很精彩，然后现在观众非常期待你的比赛，然后你下一场有什么打算？想跟谁打？想去阿布达比打比赛，还是想在拉斯维加斯？应该会在拉斯维加斯，因为我准备在这儿训练，然后我也可以下个月就比赛，然后我想打。
He say he's ready. He can fight next month, and he want a fight in Vegas and someone in top 15.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing? I was just wondering if you could talk to me a little bit about how the UFCPI in Shanghai has helped you in the preparations for this fight.
他说你这次备战在
UFC PI上海，然后你想，他们在那边备战的感想是什么？然后他们做好的地方在哪里？上海就是他们的器材很科学，然后营养包括训练的环境各方面都是世界最顶尖的，所以我很开心每次在上海 UFC PI 备战。
He said UFC Performance Institute in Shanghai was a really professional, like trainings, like meals, and he just like prepared, so always there. There was a good preparation for fight.
Thank you.
谢谢, thank you.